Good afternoon. My name is Rahul Manchanda. I'm a doctor, senior consultant at Rosewalk Hospital in Panchi, which is in New Delhi. This is an exclusively women's hospital and we cater to their problems. Today I'm going to talk about the interesting times that we all are in, which is COVID-19, and it has taken up all our space, whether it's at home or outside. So what does it mean as far as your visiting your gynecologist post and having any procedure in the hospital, or if you're unwell and not feeling well, what to do? So first things first, things have changed. We've been in a lockdown and opening of the lockdown for the last 2.5 months, and the advisories have changed. We are now looking at getting back to what is going to be the new normal, and that is the same thing, which is don't neglect yourself. If you have a problem, contact your doctor, whoever you go to, your gynecologist, I should say, because we're talking gynecology here and women's problems. So contact your gynecologist over the phone first. If you can avoid going to hospital, it's always best. But having said that, we can't always avoid, and we must not neglect ourselves. That's the important thing. So let us not leave our problem till it becomes something which cannot be tackled, it becomes worse. But we have to have a basic understanding, and that can be got on the phone with your doctor, and then you can visit our hospitals, which has protocols in place, and we've got them as to how to deal with the situations. We have segregations, we have proper distancing, we're following all the protocols so that one is safe. It's important for all of us to do it as a part of our normal lives, which is distancing, sanitization, cleanliness, wearing a mask when we go out, especially if we have a bit of a cold. It's very important to take care of our elderly, and elderly also have problems in this, in their age groups, so they need to be taken care of. So whether it's bleeding problems or even fertility problems, should not be neglected. Surgeries are generally elective but can be emergency, and we must not wait for them to become emergency. So that's the most important thing. Don't self-treat, don't self-medicate, that still is wrong. Always consult your gynecologist, that's very important. Elective surgeries, we have started commenced doing them at Rosewalk. Gynecological surgeries, whether it's your fibroids, cysts, whatever, bleeding problems, especially with minimally invasive surgery, your hospital stay is very short. So the anxiety of going to hospital is cut down, besides of course taking care of all the problems that we encounter. So be careful, be safe, take care of your health, liaise with your gynecologist, and don't shy away from looking after yourselves. Don't let it become a problem, and take care of yourselves.